Attention, all students and staff. At this time, please turn on your TVs and tune to Channel 16 for the morning announcements.
Good morning, Liberty High School. At this time, please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance, followed by a moment of silence.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Welcome to the Eye of the Hurricane. I'm Joelle Samaha, and today is Thursday, November 19th. Today's lunch options are barbecue chicken with mac and cheese or a cheeseburger, along with other everyday options like pizza or the PB&J. If you're a Packer, you may still participate in the lunch program with the new Pick 3 free items. You may select one fruit, one vegetable, and one carton of milk to add to your packed lunch from home. Please keep in mind these important dates. Tuesday, November 24th, all classes will be virtual for all students. You can check your email for the schedule. November 25th through November 30th, school will be closed for Thanksgiving break. On December 1st, National Honor Society will hold its induction ceremony. On December 5th, Liberty will hold its SAT testing. The ACT testing will follow on December 12th. From now until December, the Northwest PA Job Connect will be offering virtual connections with professionals across all 16 career clusters. For further information, please contact your guidance counselor. Seniors, make sure to watch the video about the Moravian Tuition Full Scholarship. The deadline to apply is February 1st. If you're interested in the military, citizenship, or leadership, consider joining the STAR Club. It works with the U.S. Army to help teens understand the military and leadership. Contact Mr. Wichter in Student Service Center 103 or go to the first meeting on December 3rd at 2:30 in Room 104. Make sure you check the Liberty website for current employment opportunities. Thank you, Liberty High School, and have a great day. Don't forget to look for us on Twitter and YouTube. You can see all your LHS morning announcements under our YouTube channel, LHS Broadcasting.